I'm somewhere in the middle, I'm in my own line. I'm somewhere only if you could find me, somewhere that I'm truly divine. I'm not a girl, I'm not a guy, I'm my own being, I chose to fly. I chose to fly somewhere I'd be safest, choose to be somewhere that I'm not nameless.
I'm non-binary, different from the primary,
and in my chaotic, beautifully shameless, so I shouldn't make you love me any less.
Why am I forced into pink and blue mold when there's so many colors? If I'm green, I'm not just color.
I'm not fully identified with what I was at birth, and though it's different from every than me, it doesn't change their worth. There's many and be identities, by gender and gender fluid is too many. We're just as human as everybody else.
So in conclusion, I'm proud of me, myself.